Actions, not words, are the proof of love.